Welcome back to Dead Money. My name is Ricky, and today is the finale. Yes, that's right. Today is the day we will go confront Father Elijah. Probably. Maybe. And we're going to go into the vault. Not, by the way, the same kind of vault, like, you know, Vault 111 from Fallout 4, but like, you know, an actual vault. An actual, like, vault. Okay. Okay. That might be useful. Where's it actually pointing me to go to? Hang on. Thread Vera's music together at the receptionist terminal lobby. Okay.
You have the last fragment. That's all I need. Go to the main lobby terminal. Thread the music sequence together.
I mean, that's what I'm gonna do. But first, I'm gonna fight this, thank you! Get him! Cripple something! There we go. Oh my goodness! Are they just walking in? Oh my goodness! I just saw how much health I had left! Oh, I have 12! Oh! Boy, am I really glad that, this game, they don't heal over time. Stop throwing stuff at me. How many of you guys are there? I don't like this. Die! Please die! Thank you! Access music controls. Okay. I swear I didn't have to do this last time. I swear I thought I had her do it. Thought I had Christine do it. Christine has her voice, so I just... All right, let's go to the vault. Again, not like a vault tech vault, an actual, like, just normal human person vault. All right. Had to remember what my things were. Okay. Well, there's the vault. But you can't get through the vault. This is where this game gets super... This is where this whole thing... Like, it's been hard, but it gets hard. Oh, okay. You. Vault maintenance terminal. Open it. Maintenance access. Because I don't want to be... Oh, what is this? Oh, wait. I'm drinking. I don't want to drink. No, that was bad. Oh, but it's purified water. Now, I don't think that there are any things that are actively going to... Well, there are plenty of things here that want to kill me. I don't think there's anything I can particularly kill in this area of the game. Back up. Okay, now go down. Why do I feel like I'm not moving as fast as I want to move? Okay. So we're just going to have to make a... Wait, hang on. I found it! But I couldn't get the thing switched to it in time. Oh, that makes me mad. Also, bear trap fists didn't kill it. That was... Not what I really wanted to do. There we go. Okay. Ha. My collar has stopped beeping. Thank you very much, video game. And nope, I'm just going to fall. Okay, because apparently this game does not detect me pressing the Y button nearly as much as it should. Oh. Okay, so no beeping. That's a light. Bet it's down there. Oh well, my collar stopped beeping, but I'm being poisoned by toxic gas. My life is not really improved. There we go. Yes! Yes! I remember this very tense section of the game. Oh, I was so close! I don't know if that computer would have turned off any of the speakers or not, but it was close. Alright. There we go. Okay. Now. Nope. That was not the one that was causing me. Nope. Okay. Oh! Dude! Freaking gummit! It's a. Okay. Well. We're gonna save. Like a coward. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh ho ho. Oh. Okay, I gotta find an there's an angle on it. There we go, okay. So now we just have to outrun this speaker beeping. Did I do it? Oh, I did it! Oh, that was way too stressful. This is just all kinds of stressful. Okay? Just all kinds of stressful. I mean, I'm not making this up. I think that a lot of survival horror games could learn a lot from this game. Oh, that's why I couldn't outrun it. There was another one right there. I really do think a lot of survival horror games could learn a lot from Dead Money. And now we've reached the hologram section of this vault, so we're going to back up. And because, again, I'm a coward, I'm going to save. And now we're actually going to sneak mode. Okay. So there's a couple things. Number one, those guys will start shooting at me. So this is where we get to set the... puzzle section of the game, where I... hope and pray. You know what I did last time? This is what I did last time. Hi. Nope. Hello. Okay, I died. Wow, I'm just falling and falling. Wow, that fell a long time. All right, let's try that again. Nope. Hello. Okay. So, I'm okay right here. Okay. So he's going over there to control that water valve. Okay. Welcome on behalf of your friends. And we thank you for purchasing the latest in service security technology. If you encounter any problems, contact our urgent care service representatives at any time. During the weekdays from 10 a.m. 10 to 2 on Tuesdays and Thursdays. If no one is there to respond to your emergency, leave a message and one of our trained representatives will be in the next 3 to 4 working days. Well, we're having an emergency. Do you think they'll still pick up the phone? Also, is it Tuesday or Thursday? Because I don't know. Okay. Caller, stop beeping. Oh! Well, we're just gonna run and see what happens. Well, that's what happened. I died. I died is what happened. Because I don't remember what to do. And this is terrifying. I don't like this at all. This is awful. Oh, he's coming this way. Oi! Screw it, just run. Just like last time. Hey, I died again. Oh, but I got stuck this time. That's a new one. Jeez. Didn't I just set it to stay over there? Oh my goodness, it's not even... What is it doing? Your holograms are broken! You guys suck, you're the worst! You're the worst ever! Oi! This sucks. We're gonna do the run for it technique one more time. Hello? Hi. No, get out of my way. No. No, still get out of my way. Oh. This game did not want me to jump into the air. Oh, okay. And then my head, it blew off. Thanks. Okay, that was great. So, I'm thinking I definitely still need to get over there, so... Jump! Okay. Whoa, hang on. My collar stopped beeping. What's that? Okay, well, my collar has stopped beeping. This is good news. But that guy keeps seeing me. But I definitely think I need to get into this room. So, okay, well, apparently I have to stand up to climb over this. Hello. And I'm stuck now. Would you kill me already so I could die? And I need to get in here, and I got stuck because this game is bad. This is not the first time I've gotten stuck in Dead Money. So let's try this again. Run, 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 jump. Okay. So now we are safe and over here and crouching and hiding. So that way that yellow goes back to blue. Go back to blue. I see you. You see me. It says I'm hidden, so obviously, no, you don't see me. There we go. Well, turn off security force field. Hang on. Alternative route patrol. Okay. Now tell them to stop shooting at me. Can't shoot at me, can he? He can't see me. He can't shoot at me. Eventually, he'll get bored and leave, I hope. Aha! Aha! Now he doesn't know where I am. This does feel very... I mean, isn't it at some point in every single survival horror game where you just wind up... Is he waving at me? He was waving at me for a second! A douchebag! It seems super unfair of him to do any of this, by the way. Ah! Crap. That was a proper jump scare, by the way. Is he doing finger guns? He's detecting me. Nope, there we go. Well, run. Here's the good news. Oh, so close! He couldn't follow me in there! Oh! I bet you guys are tired of seeing me die a lot, huh? 28th time is the charm! There we go. Now, everyone needs to calm the freak down. Okay? Is everyone calming down? No. No, we're not all calming down? Okay. Yes. I'm now in danger. Shut alarms down. Oh, mother. Yes, he can come all the way back in here. Yes, I am going to die. You are right, person watching this video right now. I don't even... He should not be able to follow me all the way in here. That should not even be allowed to be a thing. There's no other way into that room. Except right there. Wait a second. Hang on. Okay, hang on. I got an idea. Come on. Come on! I was right there! You didn't even give me a shot at it! There we go. Oh! Okay, hang on. It's repair 100. My repair is 65. And then my jumpsuit boosts it by 5. So that only gets me to 90. Dadgum. Yeah, that's about right. We're just gonna fall to our deaths again. Okay, so I can't turn that off. I can't make him go somewhere else. How is he already noticing me? This is what I want to know. All right. Well, hang on. Okay, fully healed, and wait, don't get so cocky so fast. You just made it through one of the many horrors in this area. Vault security seal of any means in the private terminal in the vault is accessed. The vault will enter a lockdown state at this time. The elevator will return to the suites and cannot be accessed again as requested by Mr. Sinclair. There is no manual or terminal override once the elevator is locked. Once initiated, it cannot be undone. I don't know where that one was, and I don't know how to get through this point. I just got through the first section of dying 52 times. Don't worry. I didn't die 52 times, but even if I did, I wouldn't put them all in there. Wait. Hang on. My collar stopped beeping. Okay. I'm gonna shoot you. No. Okay. That's just a projector. This is bad. Hang on. We're going to come back over here. Nope. We're going back way up and we're going to explode. Okay. We exploded. Elevator will depart shortly upon security shutdown. Yes. There we go. Okay. Aha! Okay. Now, the fun begins! Sure! Okay. All that gold. Wait, hang on. No, I don't want the gold bar. I mean, I want the gold bar. Don't get me wrong. It's in the suitcase. Some Sierra Madre chips. Gun cabinet. Ooh. Wow. So now, we're going to activate the vault terminal. Okay. So, Error. Vault security enabled. I thought I disabled all the vault security. There we go. Okay. Whoops. Okay, now. Okay, so there's two options. There's Vera keys and Vera. One of them traps you in the vault forever. Okay. Two Vera. Okay. There we go. There we go. I won't. I already took some gold, but I won't. You're not going to get down here any fast. I mean, you're not going to get any. Just get down here. Plus, the gold bars are really heavy. I'm not interested in the vault. Ah! There's my speech option. There we go. Seventy-five. Passing speech checks left and right. Okay. Now. This is where it gets super tricky. So basically what you have to do is come all the way over here and stay hide. No, what's detecting me is some of the vault security. There's Father Elijah, who is maybe detecting me right now. We'll back up a bit. I think Father Elijah detected me. Yeah, yeah, there we go. Oh, crap. Oh! Well. Christine, a little help. Ah! Christine, a little help. Oh, I died. He shot me with his stupid hollow rifle. Third time is a charm, I hope. Stop detecting me. I know who is and who definitely isn't detecting me. It's the turrets, by the way, that are definitely detecting me. Okay. And the force field got activated. I was not fast enough to get into it in time. Alright, well, hey God, I'm almost dead. I'm gonna see if I can beat him. Alright, so. Alright. Where'd you go, Father Elijah? Hey, Father Elijah, here. Oh my goodness! Did almost no damage! I've never actually beat him this way before, by the way. Oh my goodness! Was that a one-hit kill? Did he just shoot me and I was dead? Holy crap! Alright, fourth time is a charm! Now, get through the blue sword. Ah, I should have run. Alright, well, let's try beating him again. It almost worked last time. Get them turned off! Christine, thank you! Because I can beat Father Elijah, I just need your help. There we go. I mean, the idea is to bury him, yes. Maybe. That is a pretty freaking big gun. Okay. Now, let's just heal. And then back to Elijah! Back to Father Elijah! Back to Father Elijah! Now he can't see! Ha! 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 It was not a one-hit kill! It was a two-hit kill, though, because I kept mashing the button, and, yeah, I couldn't get the Pip-Boy up in time. 14th time's a charm! No, actually, the 5th time's a charm. Alright, get over here and then hide. Christine! Little help. I don't even know what you're saying, old man, at this point. There we go. All right. I'm hotkeying. Oh, my goodness. You could have told me you hadn't done that yet. Hello, Father Elijah. Prepare to die. I mean, you know, you didn't kill my father or anything, but... Oh! 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 Ah! How? Ah! Oh, you have to be kidding me! But all the holograms want to kill me! Oh, they don't. Or do they? Okay, I think I may have been doing it wrong. I think I was just supposed to just haul it. Okay, let's get you faster. Oh my goodness, this is too close. This wasn't the right way. Oh yes it was. Oh. Also, I trapped him down there. That was weird. Huh. Okay, well, I'm back here. I leveled up. I defeated Father Elijah by knocking him off the thing. And somehow, that completed... hang on. Let's go. Quests. Somehow, that completed the optional sneak out of the vault chamber area undetected, trapping Elijah when he opens the vault. How did I do that, you ask? Apparently, him seeing me and me knocking him off the edge of one of the little, gantry things caused him to fall off. But I gotta be honest with you, I don't care! It's done! It is over! I have defeated Dead Money. Well, this has been the finale of Dead Money. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.